That's right, fucker. Dante Fuck is Dave Freeze. And I send my henchmen to send ice to flick at your stupid head. I'm gunning for your boy, and I have anything Dave Threat can do about it. You better run quick, boy. I'm gonna get your ass, you motherfucker. You better run, you bastard. This is Gabe Fleck here. Have I finally been summoned? I'm in retirement, but it appears Pickle Pete is in distress, and I have no other choice but to rescue him and come out of retirement. Behold the bat signal.
Break down your fucking door.
This is Gabe Fleck here. Have I finally been summoned? I'm in retirement, but it appears Pickle Pete is in distress. I have no other choice but to rescue him and come out of retirement. Behold the bat signal.
The bat signal, or like the Fleck signal. Behold its radiance. Jim Warden summoned me, so I must go save Jelly Jack Fuck. I am the Night Fuckers.
Break down your fucking door.
This is Gabe Fleck here. I have new armor. I'll show you right here. This is my new protective armor. It shields me against thugs like Dave Freeze. I'll no longer be frozen by his freeze attacks. Cannery Pete sent out a distress signal. I must go. I hear Jolly Jack Fuck is an emergency. Dave Freeze's thugs from jail. He summoned old thugs that I never took care of are harassing and attacking Jolly Jack Fuck. I am going to crush him with the fist of Gabe Fleck.
Break down your fucking door!
Jolly Jack Fuck, are you there? Repeat. Jolly Jack Fuck, where are you? Help me. Help me now. Gabe Fleck, I need your help. These thugs are attacking me. I'm on my way right now.
Break down your fucking door. Break down your fucking door.
To save you, Jolly Jack Fuck. Though it appears he's not in this room, he must be in the room next door.
Yes, you are a fucking idiot.
I found another door here. Let's see if this is it. Hopefully.
Break down your fucking door! Break down your fucking door!
I kicked it up. Let's see where these thugs are. There they are. I got them. Beam the crap out. Come on, get off. Kick their ass.
Break down your fucking door!
Now I'm gonna go save Jolly Jack Fuck. Going right now. He's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh wait, is Gabe Fleck losing his mind? He was just in that room attacking Jolly Jack Fuck. I gotta go back and rescue him.
Thank you for saving my life, Jeff, buddy. I appreciate it. Please do it again for me there, Gabe Fleck. Thank you.
It's okay, buddy. Mr. Fuck, it's all in a day's work.
It was a pleasure saving you and getting out of retirement. This is Gabe Fleck here, and that justice needs to be served. I am always around to serve it and breaking down people's fucking door. Break down your fucking door!
Break down your fucking door!
Gabe Fleck, over and out. I'll see you next week or another time for a brand new episode of Gabe Fleck. See you now and be good. You wouldn't want Gabe Fleck to be underneath your bed and come and get you now, would you? Bye!